Alrighty, hey kiddos, welcome back to another episode of Metro Exodus. We are still in the Volga, but we've made a lot of progress in the last episode. We did three entire, like, quote-unquote missions. But anyways, I'm gonna take this guitar. Wow, that must be a light guitar if you can do a flip like that. Okay, yep, we're gonna go take on the fishy boy, and then I'm gonna go ahead and grab the teddy bear, and then we'll finish up. Yep, that's how it's gonna be, because it's cool. I am excited for this. I'm excited for the next mission. The next mission's really fun. I'm not gonna say what it is, but the next mission is really fun. Yeah, this is the kind of boring part of the game, and then the next part of the game is like, wow, everything's exciting. New environments, new enemies. Well, they're still human, but they look different, so I'm saying they're new. I haven't even killed any humans yet. I can hear it. I just can't see it. Oh shit.
Artyom, healer here. Transmitting Duke's coordinates. He's keeping tabs on the bridge from there. Meet up with him. He'll fill you in on the latest developments in the terminal. Miller over and out.
Oh, that must be why these guys are scared of electricity. I don't remember that part of Metro, the electricity balls. I can remember the shadow people. Can't really remember that. Is this where I go?
Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal is only the terminal. Luckily, there's a dock with a boat nearby. Left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits think it's there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why, but we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So, I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack. So there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Fun fact. Using the backpack tool bench uses more resources than the workbench does. So when in doubt, find yourself a workbench. Oh, well, I hear bandits. Well, they seem preoccupied. I'm just gonna go ahead and move forward. Yeah, very preoccupied. Go to bed.
This place is bad news. Any greenhorn could get me.
Go to bed. This could be late. Oh shit! Get down! Oh shit, I'm out of here. There we go. Alright, how am I on ammo? Okie dokie, let's get out of here. It's a wonderful day in the apocalypse. Alright, let's do this. Gotta remember how to get in here. He did say the only way in was through the water, so I'm gonna assume we go through the middle. Wow. Oh, the big fish is here. Oh, shit. Oh, no, never mind. That was a beast man. Are they fighting each other? I think they are. Found a grenade. Well, that guy got screwed. Damn. Thank you. was. Oh, never mind. I was going to say, what was that? That was a cool little weapon. It's a drum mag and a machine gun. And a Molotov. Ooh. Getting all sorts of cool stuff.
Artyom! Artyom, come in! Your signal is fading away! There's a shitload of iron and concrete there at the terminal, and it's shielding your signal.
Oh, I hear something trying to fight me. What's the point of coming down here? Oh, I missed. Wow, that was a waste of ammunition. No, I'm sure I'll find more though. Well, there's a demon outside waiting for me. Oh, I can take the chemicals from those things. Interesting. There we go. I think the reason you can't contact me is because Artyom doesn't talk. He does in the books, but he doesn't. Now that reminds me, I need to get these books. Also, Tristan, my cameraman, recommended I play this in Russian. But I like the English voice actors. So. Damn it, I can't make bullets. That's fine. I just gotta save what I already have. Well, gee, thanks, I guess. Yeah, mutants fight each other. Interesting. Well, whatever that sound was, it didn't sound good. Oh, okay, I see where to go. Okay, so it apparently turns out I have no idea where to go. Well, you know what, Mr. Czarfish? You have fun with that. I hope you enjoy that meal.
Artyom, are you still alive? Come in, Artyom. Artyom! Artyom, are you okay? Respond!
Yeah, I'm okay. Did I get him? Okay, now I got him. Hell yeah! I killed the Czarfish. And now I can explore. Unless there's more than one. Probably not. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to pull the trigger. How do I get off this thing? There we go, I figured it out. I don't know how, I just started mashing buttons until it worked. Okay, so that's a dead end. Yep, I figured. Okay, so it took me so long to get out of that car that it started raining. There we go. Yeah, so you hold X to get inside of it, and then to get out of it you have to double tap X. That is confusing. Very confusing. A freak lightning storm, huh? Hello? I'm gonna wait till it turns day. Oh wait, it was day! Wow, artyom is sleeping for a long time. Actually, you know what, now that I'm thinking about it, I should probably end the episode. Yeah, I'll do that. Bye kiddos.